Ladies in there driving, am I right? In what seems like a plot out of a Looney Tunes episode, a German woman drove her smart car down an elevator shaft after mistaking it for a parking spot in an underground parking lot. Now, that's not her fault, and she is alive, so it's hilarious.
Hard factor. Cheat on the news.